Hello, this is Councilmember Mark Ridley Thomas of the 10th Council District. And as the year comes to a close and we begin a new year, we recognize that the new year is a time of reflection, of hope, and of celebration. And while 2020 was a difficult year for many of us, the Korean American community has shown extraordinary resilience. It is that spirit that has kept our district and our city vibrant for generations, and it is that same spirit that will keep it even more lively for generations to come. So from my family to yours, I would like to wish the Korean American community a very happy New Year.